Oh shit, Piper, get out of my face. Okay, you guys. This is... Oh shit.
Look at you.
Okay. That's dope. I didn't even know that was there. But anyways, you guys, this is episode 3. The Fallout Survival playthrough. I'm trying to see if there's anything else here now. Okay, I think that's it. Okay, y'all, sorry about that. My controller died. Okay. Yo, what the fuck? Bang it out, Piper. Okay, let's go. Get in it. Okay. Let's go, Piper. Yeah, let's go.
Sorry about the other guys.
What a lovely view. Oh, wow. Alright, for real this time, let's go. Nah, I don't care what you have to say, let's go. Yo, do you guys see the fucking... Is that the lighting? What is that? It's like shaking or something. Alright, anyways. Let's go. Try to make it to Concord without dying. See if we can do that. That is not correct. It just is gone now. Jeez, this game is broken. There's usually a guy right here too. I loot. Fuck it, bro. I'm running. Here. Actually, I'm gonna look and see what's in here. Hopefully, nothing too hard to deal with. A note. What does the note say? Billy. I've got the crude blowback. Now we just have to figure out a way to sell it without anyone else getting wise to what we're up to. I've stashed it in MedTech Research. I'll meet you there tonight, Sue. Well, Sue, you're dead as shit. And the crude blowback. Looks like we have a little quest to do. We might do that. Who knows? There might be something in here. Okay. What happens if I shut the door? Okay. Nothing in here I really need. That's a random spot for that, for a pipe rifle. Actually, I need that. Alright, let's go. Man, all these doors are fucking barred up. Oh shit. Yo, I didn't know they attacked you like that. was even a rabid one. Jeez. Plus there was a big ass explosion. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Actually, I bet there's a bed in there. Okay. Somebody sees me. Oh wow, what's this? Okay. I'll take it. A legendary mole rat? Are you serious? I don't even see it. Yeah, I missed. Jeez. Alright, he's running. He's right there. Alright, Piper took care of that. That was a pup, I guess, which is added in by a mod I have. Okay. Reduce damage from ghouls, I'll take it. Fuck it. I am waiting for this other Mora. We still got some more running around. I didn't even see it. Jeez, so many more rats. That damn bloatfly. Man, I can't even catch a break. There's, oh shit. Oh man. Scared the shit out of me. Not even a bed in here? Man. There ain't shit. Wasn't the day past 199. I can't even really do anything. Fuck it, I guess. I wish there was a bed in there. Fuck. More, you motherfuckers? I'm gonna let Piper deal with y'all. I'm fucking over it. I don't even care. Alright. But something I do care about is sleep. And saving. So let's see if I can find someplace to sleep. Hungry and thirsty. All right. Ever used to scary? Real quick. quick. I'm gonna see if I can find a bed in here. Is there a bobblehead here? I definitely don't remember. I don't think so. It's a bed. It'd be cool if you could make it as a settlement. That locksmith, armor, and sneak. I knew there was something.
Mine now.
Cool. I knew there was something there. Or here. But real quick before we leave out, let me lockpick this.
Nice.
What's in here? Oh, the basement? Oh, man. Oh, dope. A fusion core. And a coffin. That's awesome. Another coffin. I can't seem to look into. Out of my way, Piper. Alright. I'm gonna go to sleep, and we're gonna be out. Sleep like 6 hours. So I'm trying to get that well-rested bonus. Which I didn't get. Whatever. Fuck it. Okay, let's go. I do want to check it out over there. I did just save. It's a military checkpoint, but I don't know if there's gunners over there or not. Right there. I don't see anybody. Is that really the fucking thing that just happened? Oh shit, I'm gonna try and help him out. Nah, he's dead.
Good karma's paying off.
Goddamn, I've never seen one of those birds get so fucking close. Okay, so I just got fucked up. Let's drink and eat again. All right. So real quick, I'm gonna go try and save that. There was a lot of fucking mole rats. Jeez. Yeah, what the fuck? Some of the things you see.
As you were.
Jeez, how many more are there? Jeez. Yeah, Piper.
Woo! One of these rats must be seriously ill. Nothing healthy should smell like that.
Excuse me.
Huh? Yes?
Damn, I thought I could talk to you guys. I wonder if there's a bed in here. Probably not. That's always good, though. Be able to make leather with the hide. I'm not sure though.
Hey.
Yes?
Fuck that Institute crow. I'm scared to go in here. Like that. Is in there. I'm scared. Is that it? Okay, there's a couple different ways out of here. Is that a car? Shit. That's the way. Wait a second. How many different ways out are there? Okay. Okay. That's it? Nothing up top? No Nuka-Colas left? Well, no bed here, so let's keep it moving, I guess. I saw a little shack up here I can check. Swag, yes, a bed. I don't know what was going on here, but oh shit. Is there more rad stags? I mean, rad scorpions? Yo, he's still alive. Yo, that's scary. Yo, this person was crazy as fuck. I gotta sleep. Alright, cool.
Won't be able to pick this.
What was in here? Oh, lots of rads, lots of rads. There was some medical stuff in there I wanted. Whatever. A Protectron. I'm not gonna fight you, bud. Starlight drive-in, cool. Yo, I think there's a bed in here though. I mean, I just saved, it doesn't really matter. Might as well get the location. I'll probably search that on the way back or something. But right now, I just want to get to Concord. Hopefully we can get a settlement started. Come on, let's get the kill. That. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, I needed that ammo. Oh shit. Wait. I don't even see it. It must have fell through the ground. Up on Concord. I missed the diner though. I'll go to the diner on the way back. What's in here? I never noticed this empty shipment container. I know there's still going to be some raiders left that Preston didn't kill. I'm actually going to take this Minuteman stuff. Come here, Piper. Well, first, I'm going to put on... Ghoul Slayer. Alright. Boom. Got the backpack.
Okay. Hey.
You say the word.
Take a look. Let's trade real quick. Okay, so the Minuteman uniform on. Give her the MLA stuff. Okay, looking good to go. I know there's gonna be some. Stupid ass raiders. I don't know who the fuck hit me. Go around and see if I can catch him. Fuck, I'm out of ammo. All these houses right here are boarded up. Man. Preston got somebody. I missed. He means business. He is a board. Nails in it. Oh, thank you, Preston. My quick scoping is no match for your laser musketing. Yeah, I don't want any of that. Alright, so I don't think anybody covert. Radium rifle. Let me put the heavy shit on. That's it? Okay. Hey. Let me give you some stuff, pipes. I'm gonna find a bed real quick. All I need to do is save. I can't quite remember, but there might be one up here. Damn it. I know there's a bed over here. With a cap stash and some drugs. What the fuck? Yo, that is new.
Nice.
Okay. That's weird. Postman. Alright. Couple bobby pins in the ashtray. One bobby pin. An advanced safe. Wow, I'm garbage. Cool.
That's it.
A laser rifle? What the fuck?
Hey.
Come here, Piper. You're a post woman now. Swag.
Alright.
Let's save it.
Alright, y'all. That's going to be the end of this video. If you like this Fallout 4 content, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more of it. Thank you. Peace.